Hey everyone, we're here with another video. We have all watched that movie scene. And you would be wondering, how did he die so fast? Bullets take longer to kill. Well, to understand that, you need to know the mechanism of cyanide poisoning. It's much simpler than you think.
Human body is made up of cells. Except red blood cells, all cells have a part called mitochondria. Mitochondria is responsible for production of energy. Now, imagine a cell to be a car. The mitochondria will be its engine. Like an engine, it needs air or oxygen. But instead of petrol or diesel, its fuel is glucose. When cyanide enters into body, it inhibits the supply of oxygen to the cell by blocking its path, which chokes the cell and stops the energy production. As the cell is devoid of energy, it dies. The same thing occurs throughout the body really fast, killing the cells, and ultimately the person dies.
Though the exact time of cyanide poisoning depends on a lot of factors like dosage and body weight. Different sources say it can take from several seconds to several minutes. Cyanide poisoning can also occur due to fire hazards and industrial exposure. In such cases, you need to take the person out in airy surroundings with a lot of fresh oxygen. You can also give the person sodium bicarbonate or baking soda. Though it is highly unlikely that you will ever encounter such situation, but who knows, you might even save a life with that knowledge. Please hit the subscribe button if you like this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. And as always, keep learning, keep exploring until you know everything.